Hey, I happen to have a decent collection of really amazing guitars that range from all prices, but not all guitars are created equal, and not all inexpensive guitars are bad. This guitar right here is the most inexpensive guitar that I own. I think I paid $150. This is an Ibanez parlor guitar that I've had for years now, and it's probably one of the best acoustics that I've ever owned. I'm gonna work on making a full video on this guitar. It definitely deserves it. I'll see you soon. Bye.